Today, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Wltoys. I forgot what it's called. 14001. It's a rock bouncer. Something light, cheap, we got off of Amazon. It's pretty cool. You like this car, Joey? No?
Mm.
You don't know? It's all right. We're gonna play around on the rocks real quick.
Wait, what?
In the dirt, okay? Here you go.
The thing on the dirt.
Can you see it?
It's kind of bright.
Come over this way. Come around this way so you're facing. Let's see if we can get it to crawl up the top.
It can't do that.
Don't think it can crawl up the top?
No, it's too weak.
I got it going super slow. Ooh, you're right. It's definitely too weak. Can you see it? Get closer.
I can see it.
Are you watching this? I don't care about this. Come on, Joey. Whoa. Somebody mama's mad. Oh.
Only flip over?
Yep, it flipped over. That's the one thing that's a problem with this car. This car definitely steering servo gets jammed up quickly. You get any kind of debris stuck in there, man, it's a wrap. Thing to start. Yeah, I know. It just the steering sucks, and I don't have any WD-40 to spray on it. No skills. Come over here. Okay, okay, that's it. Wltoys, man. I know. No, this one was, it was fast in the beginning, but then I don't know what happened. It doesn't work as good. Ooh, and we out. Peace.